Hi everyone, my name is the Ginger Nugget, and today I will be making the body of Frosty the Tiger. So yeah, let's get started.
I'll take this. No course.
Can't be late for the auditions.
And you should have heard him laughing at me, Lois. I got great ideas, but they look at me and all I see is a loser. Except a guy with a lazy eye. He sees a loser in the snack machine.
Peter, a lot of creative people had mindless jobs. Michelangelo worked in a marble quarry. Herman Melville was a customs agent. Albert Einstein worked for the patent office.
And what is it you want to patent, Herr Smith? I call it Smith's theory of relativity.
Hey, look at this.
What? I think what Lois is trying to say is you have to find a way to express yourself creatively. For example, Chris has his drawing, Meg does her bird calls, I sing beautifully.
So I've heard.
And Lois has her theater group.
Yes, and for my first production, I've chosen The King and I. It's a wonderful story about a loving, patient woman who introduces culture and civility to a barbaric patriarch who... Peter, please don't wipe your nose on the couch. Look, I have to go. Part of being creative is figuring out what you're good at. I know you can do it if you put your mind to it.
You're right, Lois. Man was meant to create. That's why God invented Shrinky Dinks.
It works. Look how tiny they are. Oh. I was thinking that, and then you said it. You are so intuitive.
Okay, all right, next. Stewie, do you want to try out for Mommy's play?
Now is the winter of our discontent, a glorious summer by the son of York. And all
the... Why don't you sing Itsy Bitsy Spider?
How dare you reduce my finely hewn thespian styling to mere Mother Gooseries?
Oh, sing Baba Black Sheep.
You know, Mother, as First Lady of the American stage Helen Hayes once said, I'm going to kill you.
Hey, can somebody give me a hand with all this talent?
Peter, what are you doing here?
Well, Lois, I tried finding my creativity, like you said. First, I took an art class. Am I supposed to draw the penis? And I tried sculpting. Am I supposed to sculpt the penis? Then I tried music. Am I supposed to conduct with my penis? I was starting to think there was nothing I'd be good at. But then I realized that this is it. Lois, my penis belongs on stage.
Wait, Peter, everyone has to audition. You know, sing, dance.
Oh, I get it. Hello, everybody. This is just a formality since I happen to be doing the director. 5, 6, 7, 8. Mitchell, Will, and Holly.
Oh,
for
my.
The routine expedition meant to grab. Earthquake ever known, high on the rapids, it struck their tiny rift, and plunged them down 1,000 feet below, to the land of the lost.
You are rubbish and crazy.
King and us, so I could cast.
You're not in the comedy course, Paul.
Before I post the cast list, my choreographer and I want to thank everyone for auditioning.
You were all great.
Weren't they? I only wish the show was called The King and Us so I could cast you all.
Hannah, oh, baby, I'm a star.
Wow, I've never hugged a celebrity before. Except for Pearl Bailey at a book signing once. But then we later found out it wasn't actually her.
Siamese baby! Stewie Griffin does not play big parts!
Oh, you wanted a bigger part, didn't you, sweetie?
Oh, to hell with you! Perhaps I'll skip the stage and go directly to films. Hello? What is that on your ear? Is that hair gel?
Yeah.
Oh, great, because I could use some.
No, don't. I just ran out.
Oh, man, chorus.
The King of Siam? Why, that's the lead. This is so unexpected.
Hey, shut up!
The King of Siam? Why, that's the lead.
Lois, I think you made a mistake. I'm not the king. I'm not I. I'm not anybody. So why, it's sex with you for nothing?
No, Peter, it's just that directing the show is a big opportunity for me, and I don't want anything to ruin it.
Ruin it?
Yes, by not using you to your full potential. You have too much talent for the stage. You should, you should be a producer.
A producer? Yeah, I don't know.
Great news, Edgar Bronfman Jr. We made the deal. We're richer and more powerful than ever. I'm the king of the world!
¿Quién es esto?
Él es la respuesta de mis oraciones.
¿Por qué?
I love Mexicans. I'll do it.
Hang on. You overextended the plie. You screwed it all up. Let me show you again. Okay, boys, let's do it. And 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and just like this, and watch my feet, and 1, 2, 3.
Peter, Chris says you told him to build a set for the North Pole.
Yeah, that's where Anna goes to talk with her best friend, a penguin.
There is no talking penguin in The King and I.
There is in Peter Griffin Presents The King and I.
What?
And we just gotta think of some wicked funny stuff for him to say.
Peter, the director decides whether or not to add a character. You're the producer, remember?
Well, what am I supposed to do with all my great ideas? Put them in a tub and clean myself with them? That's what soap is for, Lois.
Good producers put their ideas to work outside the theater. It's your job to make sure we sell every seat in this house.
And that's creative?
Is it? Well, it's just the most creative job there is.
Well, don't you worry, Lois. I'll get the word out. I'll tell two friends, and then they'll tell two friends, and that's like 10 people right there.
Hey, I recognize you from the television. You're Tom Tucker. I bet you can do this.
Excuse me.
Will you get out of here? Get out of here! Come on, get out of here!
Oh, wow, Diane Simmons!
You don't look anything like the ad. You better be huge.
Well, I'm Peter Griffin, producer. I'm presenting Peter Griffin Presents The King and I, a Peter Griffin production, and I'm giving you the exclusive story.
Look, pal, some two-bit community theater production isn't news. Who's a star? For that matter, who the hell are you, and why should I give a damn?
Wow, I'm being interviewed by Diane Simmons. Well, Lois, you told me to produce, and I did. I got us a story on the 11 o'clock news.
Really?
Oh, Peter.
Our top story tonight. I will be playing the role of Anna in the Quahog Players production of The King and I. Tom?
Thanks, Diane. In other news, I won't be going to the play because I'm sure it will be lousy.
Tom, I'm getting late word that you're a petty, jealous closet case.
Bit of breaking news, we now go live to Diane being a bitch, Diane.
But Loretta's playing Anna, and she's doing a great job.
Loretta's a nobody. Diane Simmons is a star. Well, Lois, you wanted me to sell tickets, right? Well, people who never even been in a theater will come see a show with Diane Simmons.
I don't know, Peter. She's a news reporter.
Hey, some of our greatest actors started in news, like Sean Penn.
Today's weather calls for breezy skies and sun, and there's going to be a
All right, so that's the buddy done. And in the next video, I'll be doing the right arm. So until then, peace, dudes, and the ginger nugget out. Bye.